on a 36-foot fiberglass Jarvis Newman, which I still fish today. I've been fishing for over 35 years now. Probably a few more before that when I was a kid growing up and having a handful of traps and trying to make enough money. What a wonderful natural resource we have out here in the Gulf of Maine. I mean, it's a remarkable way to spend your life. Growing up on the coast of Maine, I fell in love with being on the ocean. Nothing like the independence it gives you to be able to be a commercial fisherman. I'm at the point in my life. I had the opportunity to fish with my son, which is one of the greatest privileges any man can have, to be able to spend time one-on-one and teaching him the ways and showing him the things on the ocean. Chasing basking sharks, watching whales come up and feed. Watch diving gulls, petrels. It's an amazing way to spend your time. This is my office. When I look out the window of my office, the most spectacular view any man could ever have sitting behind the wheel of this boat. Well, that's my story. I'm sticking to it.